guys, so today is day one and we are leaving for Naples. I'm with Anna and Vivian and Chloe and they're pumped. Guys, wave.
Vivian.
We are so excited.
Yeah,
so excited. We'll vlog later and our journey in the plane. All right, peace out. I'm jealous, I'm overzealous. When I'm down, I get real down.
When I'm high, I don't come down. I get angry. Hey everyone, so we just boarded our flight and we're about to take off and we're super excited to get to Naples. So that's our update for you guys. See you on the flip side. Baby, believe me, I can love
you just like that and I can leave you just as fast. Okay, we have made it to Punta Gorda.
Yeah. Woo!
And we're gonna go to Naples soon. Pumped!
Look, it's EA!
Hey guys! Okay, so we just made it to the beach and now we're just gonna lay out, have a great time.
Yeah, and super excited.
And EA, this is her debut on my vlog.
Hey!
And we just picked her up.
Honored.
And yeah, look, here's the beach.
Anna's scoping out spots.
And
boys.
They wanna find some boys. As
do I. Just trying to find some older men. But you don't judge me, cause if you did, baby, I'd judge you too. No, you don't
judge me, cause if you did, baby, I'd judge you. Okay, so we just got some
gelato.
Yeah, yeah, and this one's called Choppy Cow. And then I think that they didn't get specific ones, but super good.
Yeah,
yeah, so really we're excited. Bye. Okay, so we're just walking around downtown Naples. And it's so beautiful. I would totally move here one day. What do you guys think? They love it too.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're walking and we found this cute mural and it says John 1:1-4 and I just love that. That's so cute. And yeah, so here's this mural and my friend's walking up there and there's an art show going on. We're going tomorrow. Like, look how cute that is. And then Vivian and Chloe.
I want one of those.
Love it. We're going to Thai Noodle Cafe. My friends. Yeah. Woo. We're pumped. Cause I got issues, but
you got them too. That is beautiful.
Very.
So beautiful.
Thank you.
So we're walking by this wall again. Guys, rate dinner 1 through 10.
10 or 9. I'd say 8.5.
Sushi, real good. Slightly expensive.
Yeah.
But it's okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
My glasses are chilled.
And the thing is, I was just so hungry that I ate it all so fast, didn't even enjoy it.
True. Same. Yeah.
But like, I enjoyed it.
I feel that.
I don't know.
Yeah.
It's kind of cold out.
It's freezing. And look how pretty everything is.
Lacey's vlog.
Hey guys, today we are going to church. This is what it looks like. It's called Church in the Park in Naples, and we're super excited. Okay, we're over here getting some food, and look how cute. There's like bagels and coffee and juice, and I got these nuts and pineapple, and Anna's holding them for me, and she got an orange. Cute. Church by the sea. Church by the sea. It's good to be here, to feel God's love here naturally. So we're at the art festival and there's a bunch of art. It's really pretty. In the studio for 15%. Pretty. Whoa, look at that orange. Cute. Okay, so we are about to meet my step-ex grandma and I'm really nervous and we're about to surprise her at a store she works at called Best of Everything and she doesn't know I'm coming or that I'm in town, so it should be interesting and I'm super excited. Okay, here we go.
I feel creepy. This is just lots of shopping. TA here, just trying to vlog Lacey good. This is feeling wrong.
Wait, did you say furniture?
No, she said it's a gift store.
This is so far away.
Lacey, no running or else I can't vlog you good.
No. Let's do an interview.
You're really, really nervous. It's trying for her to come out. Wait, how many minutes has that been?
1 minute.
Donna!
My God, Lacey!
You're so grown up. You're
so I'm sorry.
Hello, everyone. So, I just saw my sub-ex grandma, and it was really, really emotional seeing her. Look, I'm vlogging in front of strangers.
This is so cute. Three people. Look how cute that is. Oh my gosh. I want to go in there. And it was super emotional, but probably one of the best moments of my life, I guess. And that's something I'll always remember.
And now we're shopping at a place called Waterside, and we're going to a place called Beach House, and now we're in Free People. So yes, great day. I'm still kind of crying.
Alright.
Peace out.
Hey guys.
Hey guys.
Hey guys. So right now we're going to see the sunset.
Tell them what we did earlier.
We stayed by the pool. We had a little cute little dinner. I'm literally so weak. I can't even carry this.
Okay, last time I vlogged, we were shopping. So after that, we ate at California Pizza Kitchen, and then Vivian, get a better angle, please. We ate at California Pizza Kitchen. Then tanned by the pool, and then this is the chicken burger.
Look at the lighting.
Oh, we look so hot.
Look.
And now we're gonna go see the sunset. It's beautiful.
It's pretty windy.
Vivian's my new favorite person ever. She made us laugh all dinner,
and I
she would just do nothing.
Wow, look how beautiful this is.
And my beautiful friends. I got issues, but
you got them too. I'm tanner than Lacey. So give them all to me, and I'll give mine to you. Bask in the glory of all our problems, cause we got the kind. Mama looked already called it.
I'm filming them take a picture because it's just so funny.
I'm gonna zoom up on Vivian again.
Alright, how about all of you?
I just wanted to eat some ice cream.
Oh, what did you get? That's
ice cream. Yay, ordering. That's going in the vlog. Mama L and her ice cream. Chloe and her ice cream. And Vivian. Vivian, you're next to your twin. Hello, people of the world. We're sitting here at Marshall's. We went to Saks Fifth Avenue. Now we're waiting for Anna's mom, Mama L, to pick us up. And then we're going to go to downtown Naples and shop a little bit, eat a little bit. And then we'll take it from there. And then tonight we have a fancy little dinner that we're super excited about. So, see you guys later. Yeah, I got issues. And one of them is how bad I need you. You do shit on purpose. You get mad and you break things. Feel bad, try to fix things. But you're perfect. Look how cute this little restaurant is. I think we're gonna try and eat here if we can. It's like an ocean. Push you out, pull you back in. This is so cute. Why is this so cute? We're on the look for another restaurant, and it's beautiful. So pretty. So pretty. I shot a little maple puff. Whoa. We're so excited. My food. And it's food. Yum. Yay. Yum.
It looks really good.
Let's get in the car.
Beautiful.
Vivian, you're such a princess.
Oh, yeah.
Friends. So, we're vlogging. We're going to dinner.
to a really fancy restaurant.
I had to go and get dinner.
Excited. We got dressed up really nice and
excited.
We're gonna take some pictures and eat.
Oh my gosh, I just got this pesto pasta with crab meat, and she got these stuffed shells, spinach. Vivian, where's your food? And Yay also got those, and we're waiting on everybody else's food.
Oh, you guys?
Anna looks really good. And yeah. Yum. Hey everyone, we're just walking after a wonderful dinner that was $30.
And oh, but it was delicious. It.
Why isn't this focused on? I'm pissed. Oh, now it's focused. Okay.
And EA wants ice cream. Let's
We might get some ice cream or gelato, but we don't really know.
What time is it? My stores are closed.
Oh no, Nana. This is zoomed in. Okay, anyways, we had a great dinner. Now we are just walking around downtown Naples.
I love those rocks. Now, that's, how much is that rock?
Oh, Vivian. Nana wants a rock.
Vivian. Hi, Vivian. Nana's looking at some rocks. Clo.
Hello.
Let's go to the beach. Each, let's go get away. They say what they're gonna say. Have a drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bad like me is hard to come by. But charm. Oh, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it zone? Yes, I'm in the zone. Is it 2 or 3? I need a good. I don't blow your money and don't give it. I'm on the floor. You should make them boys go loco.
All the time I turn around, Buzz, get around, always looking at me, looking at me. Drop a little mom, I don't want to take a man, and I know I'm coming off just a little bit casino, but I keep on repeating how the boys want to eat it, but I'm trying to.
She's delicious.
Oh, for delicious. Whoa. By the way, we came here last night, so let's just come here again. Okay. Just to update you guys. Nana loves
it. Just to update you guys, on the very first day of this trip, I looked at Nana and said, I want Nana to be my best friend. Lacey, as she does, sabotaged that and tried to make Nana her best friend. So I hate Lacey Blake.
Nana loves me.
Nana loves me the most.
Yeah. Nana loves
it
me.
It goes Anna,
me, and Yay.
No, Nana loves me because I called her pretty.
Guys. I said sweet dreams to her, and
I said Nana, you're pretty, because Lacey freaking stole my line.
Okay, so now we're running to Anna's mom's room, Mrs. L, because she made us a surprise, and so she was like, come up really quick, and we were gonna change into our pajamas.
Let's go,
Mama L.
Mom.
It's not
that one.
Call her.
Chloe, seriously.
Mom heard you moaning.
What?
What?
We heard
you
like.
It's a little exaggerated.
I made you guys a little treat.
Picture frames?
It's not something to eat. It's a little gift.
Oh!
It's the Naples Pier.
Oh! I love it too. Did you buy these from the art festival?
Okay, that was from the artist. This girl has a little shop here, and she made this picture.
This is so pretty. We love you, Mama L. Yes.
I just saw that. I said, that's Naples Pier. You guys.
You love me, unlike Nana.
And then you girls, love it. You could fight over these necklaces.
They should go to Anna and Chloe. Yeah.
Chloe got one, but I didn't know if this was anyone's style. But these were from Simon's. Which one?
Vivian can have it.
Vivian, you like this one?
We should do rock paper scissors.
Come on,
Vivian, take one.
Really? Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
EA can have the other.
This is actually real shells.
It's EA.
I wear like one necklace every single time.
I know. Nobody, no take. Anna's doing
it. Anna.
No, I'm not.
Thank you.
Thank you.